What is going on, YouTube? This is DarkJake13. Guys, welcome back to our Thursday retro streams. And what better way to start off a retro stream after quite some time than the original Super Mario Brothers? But how's everyone out there doing today? Thank you guys for those who are joining us here. Kier, any Yugi, and anyone else out there who may be lurking, speak now, forever hold your peace. But yeah, guys. It's kind of surprising, I never thought about this, but I've never actually played this game, at least in its entirety, on this channel, and considering we do a lot of Super Mario Maker as it is, so... But I also remember this game not exactly being very long, even if we do the entire game complete. So, guys, we actually have a special treat for you today, that we're doing not only this game, but we're also doing the original, the Japanese Super Mario Bros. 2 aka the Lost Levels, directly after this. So hopefully you guys are ready and written for this. I have not played Super Mario Bros. In its entirety in quite a long time, actually, so I don't remember I don't remember a whole lot of it. I'm sure I will as I go along. And it's been even longer since I played through the Lost Levels in its entirety, so that's going to be something right there alone. I'm just trying to make sure this thing doesn't switch over to, you know, go in the demo mode again. So, but yeah. And Casey, how you doing? But yeah, that's what we're doing today, guys. We're going to be playing through Super Mario Brothers and original Super Mario Brothers 2, both in its full entirety. No warp pipes. Shortcut pipes and levels, fine, I'll do those. Some of the map coins, which I'm probably going to need, especially in Lost Levels. And, yeah. Just playing both games in full. So let's go ahead, get into this here, and go through this very interesting world I have seen quite a bit of here. I mean, I'm not too familiar with this one, to be honest. It's very... I mean, it looks familiar to me. I'm not sure, but I don't know. Actually, I wanted to grab the mushroom and also go down the pipe, but I guess that ain't gonna happen, though. Alright, so that's the level everyone's talking about, I guess, right? It was interesting. Alright, one down. A lot more to go. Hey, what's up, DJ? How you doing, man? The one thing I gotta get used to here is the physics in this game. I've been so used to Mario Maker that this feels, like, different than what I'm used to, you know? Feel my camera's off sync with its audio. Let me check real quick here. Let's see, mic and auxiliary is at 700, it should be. And the camera, unless for some reason the filter's not on. Nope, it should be good. Unless OBS is just being dumb again. Do I really want to get a better PC with a internal capture card so that way I don't have to do this whole like off-sync delay and stuff like that, you know? Go right here, I believe. Yep. Another fire flower right there. Yeah, that's right. This one has a multi-coin block in it. I can just break that first. Yep. There's a one-up mushroom in there. If you get the one-up mushroom and try to break the brick afterwards, it will jump. Gotta be careful of that. Yep. 13 coins, that is the absolute most you can get out of those. And I am going downward for once, instead of upward. Like I said, in its entirety. Come here, piranha plant. Die. Gotta look good for the camera. I'm kidding. How you doing there, Jay Shun? Oh, I'm saying that right. Welcome. Alright. And plus, also, you can't remap the buttons when NES Online app here with these games, so I'm used to like using Y and B to like run and jump. I actually gotta use A and B in this, which okay, I can understand original control, but still, Mario Maker, it spoiled me. Okay, it has spoiled me massively. I also gotta be careful with the jumping on enemies. I don't jump as high off of them like I do in other games. Jumped a bit too early, that's okay. Alright, not too bad so far, right? There's just another power-up right there, I don't need that. Ah, dang it, I went a little too far. Yeah, not used to the running speed on this here. Ugh, Mario Maker, you've... ugh. Ruined me. Alright, there we go. Well, guys, I mean, that was actually pretty simple. We actually beat the game and everything, and then we... ah, crap. Yep, it's not over. Alright. And only because I don't want to, I really don't want to have to start all the way from the beginning again. I am going to do some save states at the beginning of each new world. Because again, if I lose everything, I start all the way back to the beginning. I don't want to do that. Yep, I remember that's there. Ah, crap. Okay. And sadly, once you off-screen something, it's gone. It is gone. You're not getting that. You're not getting that back. Period. Hey, what's up over here? Press A and hold start, yeah, continue. That's right, but then again, I haven't remembered that in forever. It's Coin Heaven, the original Coin Heaven. Let's see, can I get all three coins at the end here? Crap, only two. How you doing, Ernie? I know you'd be here for this. Be hard-pressed not to be here. Boingy. Boingy. There we go. Well, yeah, it's possible even 5 minutes, but we're not doing that. We're doing the game in its entirety. As in, we're going through the game every single level. Yeah, save state. I'm only doing this, I don't have to go all the way back to the beginning, you know? And this is the game's first water area. I really hate the bloopers, I really do. They are an annoyance. Like I said, I'm not trying to do it for anything else. I mean, yes, I know I also have this feature too, the rewind, but I'm... really not going to use it unless I just absolutely positively need to, you know? Oof. There we go. I hate the bloopers when they have to turn stuff. Yeah, not save state scumming, exactly. It's just a matter of me restarting the world again if I mess up, you know? Which technically is continuing. Dang it. Yeah, if you get near the bottom right there, that thing starts to suck you in. Whim, Mario! Whim! I think we're fine there. Okay, good. Get in there. These physics are so different than what I'm used to. I think this one is flying fish. Got another extra life here. Extra life acquired. Alright. Castle level, here we come. Yeah, the bloopers are just bleh. Fire flower, right? Yes. Okay. Does it say aren't you gonna come back up here? Okay, fire bar. Yeah, it actually is pretty short. Which is why we're doing a double feature. We're doing this and the original Super Mario Brothers 2 Japan. Dang it. I'm gonna actually want to kill Bowser with firepower. Because he changes to a different enemy every level that you kill him with firepower. I believe the first one is a Goomba. I think this one might be a Koopa he turns into, and it only takes five fireballs to actually kill him in this one. Unlike the 20 in Mario Maker for a small and stuff like that. Alright. Never liked the flying Koopas. They always were a little bit of a problem sometimes, their patterns were so different. Dude. I believe... Was it here? Or am I thinking of a different one, I think? I remember something like a hidden one up there in one of those spots, but I might be wrong. Hammer jerks! Boing! Yep, first level you see the Hammer Brothers. Crap. No, I actually could do the infinite trick right here, but I'm not gonna bother. Let's just get through this. I played a little bit of the Mario DMCA, as they called it, after a while, and it was interesting, to say the least. I mean, I like the concept of it, and hopefully Nintendo can adapt that for themselves, which they kinda sorta have with the Ninja speedruns. No speed burst in this one, and we like you get the star in Mario Maker. Think you can go down? No, you can't go down this pipe. I actually don't remember. Don't remember which pipes you actually can go down on some of them though. I'm calling Koopas. Yeah, well you know. I mean, they're basically almost the same anyways. They go in their shells, they hide, and then you can launch them. I mean, it's just like a real turtle. Kind of. Alright, just gotta raise that up and oops, I missed the jump. Ah, well. That's okay. We're getting through this pretty quick here, aren't we? But yeah, you could easily, if you're going full playthrough on this, you can beat it in like about, what, less than an hour maybe. You know what you're doing. Lost levels might take some more time, just because, you know, that one's definitely gonna be more tricky. That one is the Buzzy Beetle. Super Mario Land is shorter. I don't know, it's been a long time since I played Super Mario Land, but that one had a little more variety, so. All right, 4-1. Everyone knows this one because that's the one you go to, right, to get to everything else. Oh, man. All right. I have a few in mind there, JJ. I don't know exactly what, though. I mean, we're going to be doing Animal Crossing when that comes out in just a little bit over 2 weeks from now. I'm going to be doing Final Fantasy VII Remake when that comes out for sure. I don't know. Right now, I'm just kind of doing some just some minor stuff at the moment for retro stuff. Oh god, that was close. Get away, Lakitu. Actually, you know what? I want the coins more. I can still get 5,000 that way, though. For the Game Boy, so of course it would be shorter. Yeah. Yep, and 4-1 is Lakitu and Spiny, exactly. Yeah, I think Super Mario Land only had, like, what, 4 worlds in the game? But you had a variety of stuff. You had a plane, you had a submarine. I remember the first submarine thing being very tricky for me back then. I remember that too, but again, it's been so long since I played those games. I think I had to make some adjustments to the color on my TV because these bricks look a lot more blue for some reason. Mario in a shooter again? Like what? You mean like, I don't know which one you mean there, Ernie. I'm just gonna run across. Screw it! This is allowed. First time ever I skipped the secret vine for, Worlds 6, 7, and 8. Oh, I see what you mean. Like a shmup, basically. Oh, Boss of Mario Land return as a regular Boss of Mario Land 2. Which one was he? Was he the one that was on the moon in Mario Land 2? Because I don't remember that for some reason. I don't know why I'm not recalling that. Boston Space Zone, that's right. Again, I didn't play... I played Super Mario Land not a whole lot. I did own it. It was alright. At least for me back then. But, you know, but I enjoyed Mario Land 2 so much more, though. Mario Land 2 was so good. And of course, we did that playthrough of that game, like, long ago on this channel when I first got my 3DS modded. Oh, wow. There we go. Start the game over. Do it again! Is the one that's the maze in here? I don't remember. Nope, maybe not. No, that is the maze. Yeah, a certain path to progress, exactly. That might have been it right there. A little trickier here now because you have Potaboo and the Firebar and of course Bowser himself. They turn into a Spiny in that one right there. Alright. Don't be flipping me off, Toad. It looks like he's flipping me off, if you look very carefully.
Thank you.
Ooh, slow down. I could have gone down that pipe, but oh well. I think I could have gone down that pipe, I don't remember. That's a funny way of showing gratitude. Yeah, because there's a sprite limit, exactly. At least in terms of what they were doing, but then... Ah, crap. Freaking bullet bills. Then again, you know, you can only do so much, but then, you know, of course you had games like freaking Super Mario Bros. 3, which looked absolutely phenomenal. Ah, freaking hammer jerk. There we go. I hate the hammer bros in this game. Yep, underwater area. In a level. Crap. Didn't bounce. Sometimes they randomly either bounce or don't bounce. Alright. Working out. Dash 3. Oh, bullet bills out the wazoo. Somehow the bullet bill actually made him go backwards. Yeah, hitboxes were really weird in this one here, but oh well, you know. You gotta get some momentum to run in this. Alright, I still got 7 lives, that's fine. Checkpoint at least. Again with this! Ugh. When he gets the fire flower, yeah. Especially when you're like backing up and stuff like that, you know? About a sprite limit. There were too many sprites on screen, so it actually started to flicker because the system only had so much RAM back then. How's how you doing, Day Wong? Oh boy. Yeah, it's really hard to get that one there, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Hey, nope. Move. Oh god. Oof. Close. I'm waiting for that Potaboo to come back up. See ya. Doing good, man. Doing good. He wanted to hold down Y to run. Not in this game. Not in this format here. Oh boy. Got another Spiny here. I'm gonna lack it too. We can get rid of him for now. Thank you. Ah, freaking delay. That was my fault there. Okay, let me try that again. I was trying to avoid hitting that spiny, but, screw it, just keep moving. Like, just like, I reached the border. Yeah, nothing with the soda, right? More of a Pepsi person anyways. Nothing there. Ooh, luckily that did not bite me in the butt. Yay! Another underwater area in a pipe. Okay, I can make that jump. Watch it. Get too far ahead there. Yeah, I'm not remembering a lot of these ones here. Yep, they are really, really, really backed up. Man, look at this color scheme here. We've gone to the negative zone, almost literally. Hey Mario, why'd you not jump right there? You're supposed to jump when I press the button. You did it again, Mario. I'm gonna call some inklings. Alright. Am I gonna even reach that? Alright, I got a couple of them. Broke 400,000 on the score. Like, it matters anyways. Anyone ever pay attention to their scores anymore on these games? God dang it. Running momentum. That's what's getting me here. Ooh. Only when it's Nintendo World Championships. Ernie. Right? Alright, I lost a number of lives so far. I was hoping to go through this whole game without a death, but I guess it's kind of inevitable considering that, again, the mechanics are just so different from Mario Maker, you know? Okay, run, run, run. Oh, crap. Run, 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 run. Jumping, jumping. What? Freaking Kaizo block, Nintendo! You cheeky little farts. Anyways. Yeah, now this is where Bowser gets a little tougher. Now he has hammers. Now I'm damage boosting and saying, see ya! Alright. Boy. Ground bullet bills. Ah, come on. Yeah, these things don't have a set pattern in here. Whoa, that was close. The bullet bills do not have a set pattern on their firing rates. They are actually completely randomized. Like that. Come on, Hammer Bro, come back down here. Come on. Is there a thing around here I can get? I can get power up of some sort here, I think. Dang it, nothing. Alright, extra life at least. God dang, Buzzy Beetle. Well, that's cool, Daewong. Why should they play fair? I don't know. I'm just saying, you know. And the only other water, full water level in this game. Starting to itch for some reason. Stop it, Blooper. Don't you go the way I'm going. Alright, well. Going along just fine, isn't it? Used to the Mario Maker water physics. Again, that game spoiled me here. I remember when we did like Mario World some time back, you know, I wasn't too keen on the controls. Ugh. Alright, god dang, man. Swim, swim, swim! Ooh, I was taking a chance right there. Well, your friend, unfortunately, is just as dumb as Lax Chris. Nothing but a clickbaiter. I don't follow that crap no more. I think we got another flying fish level! This is the only other one I believe in this game here. Yeah, take that! Ooh boy. I'm just barely squeaking that one by right there. Fish aren't really that bad as long as you can keep going and actually go. Alright. Not bad so far. I'm one of those I gotta find the right path, right? I don't remember. There's like more stuff to look for, right? God, I don't remember these at all. I don't remember the correct path on this stuff. I gotta go upward. In the Super Nintendo version, it actually gave you a little indicator saying that you went the correct way. I found it. Okay, good. Always the last configuration you find, right? Okay, I think I got another one here, another maze, or... I think I gotta go down low, I believe. Okay, well. Let's try that world again, shall we? Like I said, I'm willing to do the world over, not willing to do the whole game over. Okay. One thing that annoys me here is just the random patterns of the bullet bills. Dang it. Only one of you here, huh? Come here, pal. Die. Here. Jump up there, Mario. God frickin' A. good lord. I got through fireworks at least. Gutsy move right there, trying to go over the fish from the surface. Oh my god, you stupid pooper. Got one life to live here, God, man. Again, when you're not used to these physics anymore. I can only imagine how Super Mario Bros. 2 is gonna be, you know? Let's do this again here. Flying fish. Dodge that was right there. Dang it! Frickin' fish. There we go. I'm surprised they haven't put, like, flying fish as an enemy like that in Mario Maker. That'd be interesting. And I gotta go down the correct path here. I go low, medium, high. Probably go low, and probably high. Stay high, maybe. No. Then maybe go mid. From here. No, it's not. go high again, I guess, maybe, and then go low. I don't remember. I gotta go high and then mid, then low. Oh. I think I gotta go low starting, I don't remember. Yeah, I know, right? Anyone remember this one by any chance? I'm just curious, I don't remember this one. It could be like, low, high, frick. Back there, that's fine. Just avoid the bullet bills. Just read it out, Ernie. Because I don't have time to look at that right now. Oof. Well, that was something. I remember there are those maze ones, but I don't remember the maze in this one here. High, bottom, middle, high. That's in the last part. Because I know the first one is low, mid, high. So it's high, bottom, middle, high. Got it. Yeah, sure is, Jermason. How you doing? Bloopers. God dang it. This is why I hate these things. Oh, come on. I freaking hit this. The backside of it there. Yeah, don't turn on your 2DS and beat this game. Right. Oh boy. Suction of that almost got me there. Nope, bloopers, get away. Okay, there we go. Okay, you didn't jump there, Mari, but whatever. I would have had this game beat by now, but I guess not. Geographical differences. Yeah, I think they did, but I don't remember them. Flying fish! I'm in trouble here with Super Mario Bros. 1, oh man. It's gonna be kind of interesting to see how Mario Bros. 2 is gonna go, you know? Tch, the hitbox that made the Koopa turn around. It was a different time back then. I had an update. Yeah, I know, right? Okay. So let me get to that area now. Okay, so this one I go low, mid, high. And this one it is high, low, mid, high, like that, or on high. Wait, bottom. And where do I go from here? Like that? Bottom, mid. Am I doing this right? Up there we go, I think I got it. Hi, Bowser. Alright, there we go. Finally, we got that one. And you're still flipping me off to it. I'm gonna punch you. Alright, last world. Here we go. I should know this one pretty familiar, at least, I think. I hope. One of these has a thing I can go down. Star somewhere. Yeah, I signed it right there. Dang it. I overshot that there. Infinite, how you doing, man? Welcome. Ugh. Alright. Actually, here's what I'm gonna do. Let me restart this one over with the full eyes and I'll be good. Alright. Create the save point there. Doing good, man. I'm doing good. You'll see for yourself as you play. Probably, yeah. Most still popular margin, even making your top 10. Then past the SNES. I mean, there was more than just Mario. I mean, this N64 at Ocarina of Time. Could have made Square mad. Well, I mean, you know, it was Nintendo what they did, and they did their own thing. Somewhere in here, there is a hidden block. And a multi-coin block. Yep, he went down the hole. This always been a tricky jump when I was a kid. This too as well. Because they were only one space big. Just eat. Alright. It was a matter of waiting to see where the... who was gonna jump. And then kill Lakitu. right here was a one-up mushroom. Ah, I hate when they turn back around like that. Dang it. Go away, Lakitu. Trying to make sure I didn't off-screen that mushroom. That one's also a very tricky jump, too. Gotta get the running speed and run that. Sadly, no checkpoints in these either. If you die, back to the start of the level. Good. I need that every time here if I'm gonna survive. Doing this. Running. Careful of bullets. There we go. Ah, friggin' A. I was afraid of. And Mario Maker, you spoiled me. Alright, grab the one up again. Epic Goombas, yep, indeed. Epic because they're actually in a really bad spot there. Dang it, again with that. Not enough momentum. Trying to like short hop it and then get on the far platform and make that jump. Oh my god, really? Wow. Stupid Lakitu. God, I don't remember this being so difficult. And again, it's been forever. Wow, that happened. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I'm not doing a speedrun. I don't dare speedrun this game. Yeah, it has a cooldown, so that way no one can just, like, just win a whole bunch. Okay. Castle walls, we must be getting close. Take that. And I could just run it, but I'm like, nah. Oh, wow. I got lucky there. Holy crap. Nope. Ah! I hate that spot. And look, there's a little glitch right there. No, it's not really a glitch. That's actually a multi-coin block. I karma came back to bite me there. Shoot. Yeah. They lost. They birthed Kaizo blocks. Yeah. Sadly. Then again, the Japanese would probably be using that anyways, and we will learn about it later on in Mario Maker anyways, so... Oh, like, it makes a big difference! Forget in these games because you haven't played them in so long and played other variations. Ugh. I should have had this one beat by now, but nope. I knew I was gonna hit a snag or two along the way, but geez, you know? I kind of remember doing the same thing too back when I was a lot younger and I played Mario All-Stars. Especially with Lost Levels. Yeah, because she was just a reskin of someone else. Ooh, that Lagitu almost faked me out there. Go away, Koopa. Again with that jump, I hate this one. That's the one jump I hate in this game, is that one right there with the two broken away spots. And having to like short jump that one, you know? Only one I hate right there. Come on, time that jump, time it. Chat there, that's my fault. Yeah, I know, right? Right, Ernie? Yeah, I always hated that jump. Come on, jump it. Jump it, jump it, jump it, jump it. Go down the hole. There we go. Wait for the Goombas. All right, there we go. spot over and over and over and over. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, 3 lives going into world 8-3. Hold on. Excuse me there. Even the spot with the Hammer Bros, I'm not gonna like. Or just the single ones just waiting and stuff. Ah, oh, god dang it, I got... I was waiting for the Piranha Plant, I didn't realize the hammer. Ugh, I hate this spot so much, I really do. Always been tricky. Out of the way. And then sometimes they randomly just jump. They just randomly jump that instead. Ugh, that's so annoying. Like it's RNG. It's like RNG to the nth degree right there. Sometimes they're in some spots and then that happens. I do not remember this being so difficult. RNG's giving me strength, right? Exactly. They did that again. I hate when they change directions like that all of a sudden toward you. That one there. Alright. Alright, Stevenson's. If it says it's on cooldown, continuously doing the flip command is not going to make it go any faster, and at this point you're spamming my chat, so I recommend you just stop. Jump it. Thank you, Mario. Alright, here comes that jump again. It's our jump, Ernie. Mother. Every time with that jump, I swear. All I got mixed up there. I got completely mixed up there. Ay, ay, ay. I gotta remember the running speed. I gotta remember, I gotta get a little more running speed if I'm gonna get that jump, because, god, you don't go very far with it. That's right, if you manage to hit a Koopa into a shell, like, just as they're walking off, you actually turn them upside down. Hard to do, but you can get it done. Maybe I can jump that fully if I just run it. Maybe I can. I'm gonna try that. I think you can, but it's just really difficult, I believe. Oh, that's just a lot easier. Duh. Okay, I think I found it, Ernie. You can just run that. You just gotta get enough running. You just gotta get enough running. A running start for it. Okay, nope. Vacation, cool. Alright, just because I really don't want to have to go through all this again, and I want to get to Super Mario Bros. 2 so we can get that completed, I'm going to cheap out and do a save slot for World 8-3. I don't remember this being so difficult! God, man! You'll allow it this time. Shut up, Bernie. Just yeah, yourself. Take that. Ah, you. God, man. Keep going for now. I'm telling you, man, it's RNG when they, if they're like, you're gonna be like mid, high, or whatever, you know? Aha, double kill. Dang it, hold on. I hate when I feel like I'm gonna sneeze, but then I don't sneeze. Oh god. Woo! Talk about kinda close. Never mind. Good lord. Like I said, guys, I'm just trying to get through this here. I really don't wanna have to do things over and over and over and over and over again, you frickin' Hammer Brothers, swear. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, Lost Levels is gonna be a pain, just you wait and see. Like I said, if I'm having troubles with this here... Oh my lord, dude, what is up with me today? And plus, the Hammer Bros don't act like they do in Mario Maker, you know? They really don't. That part. Oh my god. It's just those stupid Hammer Bros, man. Oh, well, that was different. Okay, that's fine. Seriously? That did not count? That seriously didn't count as hitting him? Well, that was a bunch of crap right there. You saw that. It went right through him. Oh, these off-screen mechanics, man. Just, oi, oi, oi. That was so freaking just, Oh my god. So dumb. Oop. Alright, there we go. Yep, it was right there too as well. Ugh. Like I said, I should have gone through this a while ago, but nope. Alright, and I have one life on 8-4. Screw it, I am doing this because I just want to get through with this now. I think there's also that in Maze 2 as well. Not this way though. I had to go upward, didn't I? I had to go into one of the pipes, I think. Yeah, I had to go into one of the pipes, dang it. Yeah, this pipe, this maze, I should remember this one, but I don't for some reason. Okay, so there's that. Let's see, and I do remember this, though. The hidden block there, I hit that. Flying fish, yep. I think it was this one I go down? Yeah. Okay, now I'm remembering this one here. I should remember this one, I've done it so many freaking times. Fire bars and bloopers and all that other jazz. I have no power up going to this here. I I thought he was done throwing hammers there. I don't think there is a power-up in this entire thing, is there? As far as I can remember. There. Did you, Natic? I don't know why I'm having difficulty in World 8 here, man. Like, good lord. I think all that Mario Maker has ruined me. How you doing, though, Natic? Sure he can. Jesus, I swear. Doing good? Awesome. I don't remember this game being so difficult. Or at least this world being so difficult. I managed to breeze through like the first five, maybe six worlds, no problem, but yeah, I don't know. I'm just... yeah. Right now with this. Part of the game. Well, you know. Yeah, don't remind me. Dang it. I tried to undershoot that. Yeah, like I said, if I'm having fun on this one here, you know, on freaking Mario Brothers 1, you know, World 8, oh boy, I can only imagine what a lost levels are gonna be, you know. Again, I'm still gonna blame all the Mario Maker for this because I'm so not used to these physics, you know. Oh, I'll probably stick with Mario, maybe. I might do Luigi, I don't know, we'll see. I know Luigi can jump higher, but he has less traction, though. I think I might just stick with Mario. That's kind of what I'm looking to do. I'm not looking to do, like, the extra world where you go through it on a higher difficulty. Oh, I timed it just off here. We're beating the game 8 whole times. I don't know, is it? I thought World 9 unlocked if you went through 1 through 8 without 1 through 8 without skipping. Oh my god, are you serious? Ugh, the mechanics in this game are just so iffy. I don't know if Theo even comes around here at all. In the All-Stars version for sure. Okay, well, yeah, I'm not playing the All-Stars version. I'm playing the one on the NES Online app. There we go. That was about clearing all 32 of the game's standard levels in that playthrough. Yep. Still working on it here, Yumi. I don't remember this being so difficult. Like, I really don't. Again, I'm gonna attribute it to all the Mario Maker that I play that I'm just not used to these mechanics, you know? Like I said, I went through like worlds 1 through 6 like almost no problem. 7 started to kind of hinder me a little bit, and then 8 just started to just wreck me. Just doing my normal way I usually do, just run it to below. You saw that. You freaking saw that there. You saw that the fire appeared out of nowhere. That was just... No, that's... That was cheap. I'm rewinding that. I don't care. That was so stupid. That was so freaking stupid. The fire just reappeared out of nowhere. Oh my god. Seriously? That was so dumb. I was like, I heard the fire, but I'm like, where is it at? And sure enough, it pops, like, right into existence. So freaking dumb. So freaking dumb. Nope, I don't care. Oh my goodness. There, it's done. I don't care. Oh my lord, man. At this point, I'm just like, I want this done. Alright. There we go. Mario Bros. 1 is done. Push button B to select a new world. Yeah, which now, actually, if you do this, I believe, if you do, yep. You can now actually select the world you want to go to. But I think also at the same time... Look at that, they're now buzzy beetles. It's a Goomba originally, it's a buzzy beetle now. So yeah. There you go, that's what happens when you manage to beat the game and go back to any world. It actually makes the game harder because it changes some of the enemies around. There you go. Alright. Okay guys, that was Mario Bros. 1, but now comes the fun part. Now comes the fun part. I do not remember the last time I played this game, but oh boy, was it a doozy and a half back then. Well, I was just showing what happened there. I did that on purpose. Now it is time for the lost levels. Those one lies. I'm going to need them too. Oh boy, oh boy. All right, here we go. Starting over again, but now at this. I can remember where the one ones are and stuff like that. Oh, hey, look, a mushroom. Not the right kind, though. Oh, boy. First set of bricks, really? Huh. I mean, right here, but I don't know. Like that. Very first screen. I mean, up there, the one that was trapped in there? That's a bad mushroom. Definitely some different placements here and stuff. Alright. Right in the square. I did not know that was a thing you can do there. Oh well. Alright, 1-2, here we go. It's Mina World 5. I think I remember too. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, talk about cutting that close. Also, the clouds have faces now, too. I mean, so far it's easy. So you have bloopers in the sky. But I managed to beat this game when I was like, what, 8 or 9 years old? Like, what year did it? What year did Super Mario All-Stars come out of? I know it came out in the 90s, but what year? Brick patterns are different now. ...1993, so I was about 7, 8 or something like that, and I beat the lost levels back then. Alright, 1-4 down. Or World 1 down. And he's still flipping me off. Alright. There's a save point right there. Give me the mushroom. Go home with a toad, never. Doc. A Fungus Among Us, yeah. Whee! I love those ones. Woo! Dang it. What happens when I go flying so high, right? I love those green springs with a passion. You just go whoop! Bye! That's a little low right there, if you ask me. Yeah, you can't do that in Mario Maker. I wish you could, though. That'd be fun. Well, I'm sure people found ways to do it with glitches and stuff like that, right? I'm pretty sure it's possible. Just haven't seen anything like that yet. Oof. I still kind of got my stop on a dime techniques here. In blocks. Yeah, I noticed them. God dang it. I need some running speed here. Come on. Might be a little screwed here. Yep, even the mushrooms look different. I don't know if I can make that or not, can I? Nope. God, okay. Retry that one again, I guess. Checkpoint, at least. But wait. Doing the thing. Dang it, man. Seriously? Yeah, this is where Luigi would come in handy. Oh my goodness, man, really? I don't even care at this point. I'm gonna get through with this. Another one near that one, was there? Maybe I should have taken Luigi instead. Oh well. I don't care. Hey Natty, how you doing? My lord. Yeah, like I said, the only thing about Luigi is he can't stop on a dime like Mario can. Which is why you see me doing those, stops on the edge of the pipes when, they come up and when I, when the piranha plant comes up. That is not an easy thing to do. With Luigi. Mario's a lot easier, but not with the Luigis. Come on with these fish. Shelly. All right. Oh, for the love of God. I tried timing that one there. I tried timing that. If I actually fall up the whole way, I can actually get a 1-up that way. This one also a maze? I don't remember. Hi, Bowser. It's the NES Online app on the Switch, is what I'm playing this on. Oh, great. You're coming in 5 worlds earlier, you punks. Different bonus world. In the pipe! Oh, wait a second here. Oh, well, that's right. I forgot this thing does that, huh? You go right back to the beginning! I actually forgot all about that one there. Yay! A warp back pipe! No, thank you. Luckily they put that opening there in case you didn't want to do that. At least this one has a continue option. I'm sorry, I actually forgot it had that. The, negative warp zones, yeah. Which is actually hilarious, you know? It's like, nope. Hey, a one-up! Dang it. I can't get up there. Maybe I can. Dang it! Well, there was a one-up right there. I kind of forgot about that one there. I don't want to go any further than that. If you go that way, you'll actually go into an infinite loop. You gotta love that. Yeah, we've seen the poison. I've shown them the poison mushrooms. I haven't used any of them. Alright. Not today, Natty. I'm just doing this as a standard playthrough. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Some of the great fish actually have patterns to them. Excuse me. One Koopa underwater. Careful, don't get sucked down. Ah, you dirty fish, you. Swim, Mario, swim! Alright. See if I can get through this world without dying here, because I only have one life remaining. Lots of Koopas. Woo! on the PS4 soon. Probably Final Fantasy VII remake. There we go. Look for a section of hidden blocks. I think I do remember that, possibly. Question is, what was the path here, though? Anyone know what the maze order is on this one? Ugh. What is an addict? I don't even know. And I don't want to... I have to restart the whole world over again just to do this. Bottom path. Okay. The entire way. Oh my goodness, really? Yep, I'm rewinding that one. Screw it. I don't care. Mm-hmm. That's where they get you, don't they? And power up at the end. Okay, well... top path, okay. Oop. Middle, maybe? Then top? And bottom? Always top, okay, gotcha. A lot of time left here. Ah, friggin' A. Always top, huh? Frickin'. Always the pot of booze, isn't it? Alright, there we go. Okay. Ugh, yeah, I don't remember these mazes at all. Like I said, it's been forever since I played these ones here. No, load crate. Spiny's back, of course, in 4-1 as usual. Freaking Lakitu. Yep, red piranha plants. Whee! Yeah, why'd you do that for Mario? Come on. Hit the thing. There you go. What you trying to do? Head on, Thunderbird.
Oh boy. Mmm.
That's a bad mushroom. That's a bad mamma jamma. I think that's how people say it, right? Okay, come here, Lakitu. Come here. I'm taking your cloud with me and- aw, crap, it's not until later on in the games. Alright, actually I'm gonna restart with my lives, so that's fine. Ay, ay. just don't remember them being this difficult. And again, it's been years, you know? It's been years. But I can finally say I beat them on the channel and be done with it here. Okay, there we go. I think World 5 or World 6 is the one with the wind, right? Freaking spinies. Seriously? Back at this spot again, okay. That was bull. That was total crap right there. You saw that. Alright, might as well restart this world over again then. Boy, oh boy. Time is at 3:25. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be going to my local hobby store today. I'm just gonna stay home and relax. This one's not underground like 4-2 is in Mario 1. Always the hammer jerks. That was a little more successful there, wasn't it? Excuse me. Spreading. I guess so, huh? Alright, come on. Oh god, no. Oh, that bullet messed me up. That bullet freaking messed me up there. Oh, that was cheap. That was absolutely cheap beyond anything because, well, I mean, you know, that happened. But that's okay. But that only means that this is going to happen. What is going on, Raiders? Guys, thank you so much for the raid. We got Hannah, we got Stevie. Did I miss anyone else here? Sir Zero. Who else is coming in the raid? Am I missing anybody else? Yes, no, maybe. You know, they're quick on the draw for this here. And Casey, you were already here earlier. And ODC Banjo, thank you guys so much for the raid. Yeah, the second day that Claire's raided me, but then again, I think she wants to see me fail at this game, I bet, at the lost levels. I'm kidding, but Claire, thank you so much. I appreciate the raid, as well as Tedric coming in. What were you doing? Were you doing some more, more Final Fantasy VII? Good lord. ODST Banjo, thank you so much. Goku also coming in with that raid, thank you. Okay. It's like right over there. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. I done goofed this one here. Oh no, I can make this! Woo! Just barely. Quick playthrough of the FF7 demo again. Again. So you were doing FF7, just a different FF7. It's all good. I did enjoy the demo, but I'm trying not to wear it out, you know what I mean? I played through it twice already, at least myself, you know? Okay. Long fire bar. Mushroom. Yeah, but right now, I'm playing a game that I haven't played in quite a long time, and it is kicking my butt. I blame all the Mario Maker for all that stuff. Mario Maker has definitely, screwed up with me quite a bit in terms of everything, you know? In terms of mechanics and on all that stuff. The freaking... don't want to have to like start stuff over again, so I really don't care at this point. This game is hard enough as it is. That's the thing, I was breezing through stuff before just fine and had no problems, but now, I don't know, I'm losing it. I'm losing my mind is what I'm doing. There you go. 6 total overall, good lord, woman. Now if they had Tifa in the demo, I'd probably be playing it probably 40 times by now, but they don't, so twice is good enough. Alright. Alright, this is where it's gonna get a lot trickier, I think, you know? Oh boy. Oh yeah, definitely with Tifa. Oh man. All I'm saying. I'm not gonna lie though, Jesse looks pretty dang cute in that game though. She's thirsty AF, too. Like, my goodness, woman. Oh, yep, here we go. This is the one with the wind. Okay. God, this is a long level here. Oh boy. Oh great, a cliff. Come on. Bam. Alright. But yeah, like I said, but yeah, no, the demo definitely has me hyped for sure. I definitely like the way it plays, and I swear, I think they got some people from Platinum Games to handle the combat, because, holy crap, man, it's pretty great. That's a bad mushroom. Thank you. dang it. Very strong point of the game. Oh yeah. Definitely. And again, you know, it's not turn-based no more, it's action-oriented, which I'm perfectly fine with. I have nothing against, you know, action-based games like that. I mean, heck. You know, I mean, friggin' Bayonetta is like my favorite series, my favorite action series, easily. We're still waiting for Bayonetta 2 whenever that's coming out, Platinum. Redo. Like I said, I really don't want to have to go through all that again, and to go back through the world and crap like that. I just want to get this done with. Boy. You don't like bad mushrooms here? You're not going to like Yumi. She is a bad mushroom of troubleness. Ah, crap. Let me redo that there. That disappeared. Yep, Sif at first of trouble, like I said. Oh wait, is this also a maze? This is also a maze, isn't it? I just realized that. I'm going through Groundhog's Day right now. Put a freaking maze in this one here. The frick. Down this pipe. Wait a minute, if that was up on the sky and this goes underground, how did that... You know what? Don't question it. Don't question it. Just go with it. I barely caught that, Koopa. There we go. I don't have to question you, Yumi. I know you're trouble, alright? Alright. I'm gonna lose it, of course, because why not? Oh my goodness, man. Move it. Okay, oop, no. Get up there. Oh, dang it. Nope. Come on. I'm not rewinding far enough here. Jeez. Like I said, man, that Mario Maker. The hacks, because I don't care at this point now. I just want to get through with it. Like, seriously, how was World 8 so difficult in Mario Bros. 1? I don't remember it being that tough. Go. Oh, for the love of God. Yeah. You play Mario Maker as much as I have? Yeah, these mechanics are so freaking are so jank now, you know? And he gone. How you doing, Pretzel? Yeah, if only you could, Mario Maker, but nope. And I'm so close to an extra life as well. Heard the SNES game? I don't know, I played the SNES game back then and it still was tough. But like I said, at this point I really don't care. I just want to get this done with. That didn't work. I was trying to go for the infinite one-up trick, but that ain't gonna work. Oh, crap. Here we are. Freaking hammers and bullets everywhere! I've done Mario 64, Yumi. We did Mario 64, like, way back in the day. Well, like 2019, last year, something like that. I've done pretty much almost every Mario game on this channel. We just never done this Mario Bros. 1 and Lost Levels on stream, at least to their fullest. As far as I'm concerned, I've done almost all of them. I mean, the only ones I'm not gonna do are the obvious education ones. Like, we're not gonna do... Like, we're definitely, absolutely never gonna do something like Mario is Missing. We're never gonna be doing that game. Like, who does... Like, you know, like, who does a game like that? Claire, who does a game like that? Seriously, they're like weirdos if they do something like that. Okay, I was pressing that. Pressing the button there, Mario, and you just sunk like a brick. I'm sorry, but people out there who actually like that game, they're just as bad as people. Oh crap, that didn't work right there. Like, seriously, people who actually, like, do those games, they're just as bad as people who eat pizza with utensils. Like, what in the world, man? Like, no. Just no. Oh my goodness, here with this suction. Wow, once you go past a certain point, you just cannot gain control together, can you? Wow, there was actually a pressure there. Claire's just like, I'll just let myself out. I'm kidding. Great, another flying fish level. Ah! Mush. again. I don't care. And I overshot that time. What? Frickin' A, man. Alright, Banjo, you have yourself a good day. Sometimes with this game. I'm telling you, the Mario Maker stuff is like blessing and a curse. I think this one's also a maze, I believe. I don't know. Wow, I forgot those things come out really quick. Hammer jerks! Yeah, this one's also a maze. I remember now. Ah! Firebar! I don't know, you just gotta switch it. I have an extra life, I'll just keep going here, screw it. What I'll do is I'll die at the beginning of 7, or actually the beginning of 8, so that way I can get my lives restored. Oh god. Well, that was something right there. Alright, there we go. Hate some of these mazes, man. What is the correct, what's the correct path now on this one? Oh god! Not that way. Maybe it is that way, just slow it down. Go, go, go! Ah, crap. Oh my lord. Oh! Bob Saget. Maybe mid? Anyone know the path on this one here? I don't know it. Always hate these mazes, man. SNES version was a lot easier because it gave you a little thinning. Bottom path entirely. Now try it. Why'd you not jump, Mario? Good lord. Oh my lord, man. I'm getting a little frustrated now. That disappeared at the last second. Yeah, it looks like it is. Crap, man. Of course. Are you serious on that one there? Don't care, he's done. Yay, man. At this point, I think I'd rather be... I'd be doing some of Ryukar's levels in these. You know? I just don't remember these games being so difficult. Oh, that was weird how that happened right there. Actually, no, wait. Let's do that. I'm gonna restore my lives back. Sarah! Are you kidding me on that one? That was... Really not? I don't remember. Use Luigi? Yeah, I probably should be using Luigi myself. Then again, he doesn't stop on a dime, you know? Just go through that block for a second there. Great, wind, flying fish, bullet bills, and all the other crap around here. Nope, I didn't hit that there. Oh well. God! That's right. And there's ones that charge you. You, Sarah. Yeah, use it all, right? Exactly. Oh, Lord Almighty. Oh. Getting ahead of myself. One of these things again. Give me the mush. Flying Lakitu. Go away. Further, 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 crap. Love it. Further, further, further. Oh, whee! I always love this level just because of the big springs. I love it. This is Mario Bros. 2. Why did you not? Mario, love of God. Was Mario Bros. 1 instead? I don't know. Alright, 7-4, we made it. I got lives. I can do that. And by the way, if anyone's kind of curious, since I'm doing Mario Brothers 1 and actual Mario Brothers 2, if I'm going to be doing Mario Brothers 3, I've already played that game actually twice on the channel. I played through it once already back in, what was it? Like in 2017, and I played it again co-op with Mikey L the Gamer in like 2018 or something like that, like when the NES Online first came out. So no, don't plan to do that anytime soon. Welcome back, Tedric. Remember, this one always being a tricky one right here. Yep, do that, you're safe. Always with the fire, I swear. Come on. RNG fire is the worst, and that also what sucks too is not getting your momentum. Oh, for the love of. Why these mechanics are so jank now. Oh, I went right through between two hammers. Okay, I wasn't trying for that, but I'll take it. Alright. 8-1, last world. Let's see if we can get this one done here. Wait. Can I? Oh, crap. I overshot that, didn't I? Well, that was dumb. I couldn't rewind that back. Alright, I guess we're 7-1 again. Frickin' controller jumped an extra spot there. That was dumb. At least it's not the full game again, okay? At least it's just 7-1, it's fine. It's fine, I can live with it. Oh my goodness, frickin'... That's fine. This one's not so bad. This one's not so bad, though. I don't mind this world in particular. Hey, I get to redo 7-3 again and jump really high. That's always fun. Oh, hey. I wasn't trying for that fish, but okay. Get on the pipe? Yes, I can. There's stuff down here. There's coins! Wrecked by the safe states. I already had it on 7-1 anyway, so it's fine, you know? That's why I don't like the D-pad on the Pro Controller. Or the Switch Pro Controller, at least. You little jumping mother... No, it could... That's what I was trying to do. I tried to rewind the restart, but it didn't allow me. Again, I get to do 7-3 again with all the springs and stuff. Because that one's always fun, right? Give me the mush. Ah, you stupid piranha plant. Yeah, look at that. Stop on a dime. Bob Saget. You're not jumping higher than that, Mario. Oh, I wish I'd take your cloud lack too. That's how you do it. Alright, Pretzel, we'll catch you around. Oh, for the love of... Can we not, please? Mario, thank you. Right frickin' there. Man, I swear. I swear, man. What happens when you don't play these games for the longest time and you're stuck on Mario Maker for so long, you know? Anyone out there ever watch Tobuscus? Like, anyone ever watch him and some of his antics and stuff? Well, in this case... Sorry. Alright. Not enough distance there. Mario, what was that? Why sometimes and why sometimes you don't? Mario, you gotta work with me here, pal. This is the fun level. Why are you making it not fun? Oh, God. Come on with this already. I like how the screen still scrolls because of the wind when I die. Game. Can you work with me, please? Oh, I almost nailed it. I almost got that. Almost. I missed that one barely. Alright, let's redo this one again, I guess. This castle lane's so bad, there's no maze or anything like that to do. So, yeah. It's no Mario 1, I know, right? There we go. And he's still flipping me off. All right. Carefully this time, stupid controller. Losing my mind here, Sean, with this game, but how you doing? Alright, finally now 8-1. All those coin boxes, and I don't care. Oh yeah. And again, the mechanics on jumping enemies is so different! Don't care, just get me out of here. I remember that one being a pain in the, you know what? That jump. Can you please just hit the thing here, will you? How you doing, Thunder Dragon? Oh man, that's a... Yeah, I remember that jump. That one is not a fun jump. There we go. And the hammer crap. Oh boy. Oh well, it's there. At this point, I really could care less. I haven't played these games in forever. And I was going so smooth, too, as well. Like, I was breezing through them, and then all of a sudden... Yeah, it gets... Yeah, you know? Blech, right now. I just want to get through them and be done with it. Oh, crap, these freaking guys. Mac, boink. Hey, mushroom, that's a bad one, though. That one is a no bueno, as we like to call it. Huh. Look at that. That's actually blended in with the thing, you can't even see it. Yeah, I remember some of these being really wonky. Frickin' Hammer Bros, man. I hate them with a passion, this one. Really? I don't remember that. Oh boy, moving. As we hit the cliff right there. Hammer Bros, man. Oop! I ran another block right there. Let's see, where is it at? I don't see it. You could have gotten that. That's late for you? Alright, no problem. Right above the Koopa. Was it? Here? You know what? I think I remember now. I don't remember it that well because you know why? I played this on the All-Star version, so things are looking so different for me for right now, you know? There, right? Oof. God dang it, man. That's right. Because there's a vine right there. There's a vine. Yeah, I remember now. Yeah, again, that's been too long. Way too flapping long. That's right. That's the only way you can beat this level is get up there. God. No wonder they didn't make this game come out to America. Ay. That's right, because then you have 8-3, which takes place in the clouds itself. Try that again. Oh, well, okay. I mean, I wasn't trying for that, but okay, I'll take it. Oh my lord, man. Why do these gotta be so... I'm still blaming Mario Maker. I'm still sticking by that. I don't care. Hey, what's up, Kever? You Hammer Bros. I ain't saying a frickin' word right there. Right between them. Don't care, just want to get through this. Yeah, I gotta... Oh my god. Why sometimes yes, why sometimes no, Mario? Making me mad here, jeez. And it's starting to hurt too. Oh my lord. Wow, how could I not get this, man? Freaking... The angle mechanics in this thing are so bad. I'm doing it, I don't care. I'm just like, I just want to get done with this here. I don't want to be stuck doing this over and over for a while because freaking A, you know? Oh, that's right. That's right. There's a hidden block right here. I forgot that one. Okay. Somewhere around here. Nope, nope, nope. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not that. That is no thing right there. That was no bueno. Okay, there's that. There's that. I had to raise it up more. yeah, I remember this one being very, tricky. Got it. Shut up, Ernie. Just shut it. Just shut it. Keep quiet. Mm-mm. Here we go. And of course, the momentum kills me, because why not? I know, Ernie, I know. It's just that, you know, we haven't played this in a while. It's been a long while. I hate this game so much. It's been a while for me, so yeah. I think I go down this pipe right here. Somehow I'm underwater. I don't know how or why or anything like that, but I'm a plumber. I can fix your plumbing there, Bowser. And if I remember correctly, there's a hidden power-up right here. I see, I remember that. I remember that part. Oh, man. The infamous air control. Got it, but I don't care. Go in there. It's a bad mushroom. Get out of here, blooper. Yeah, I know. And again, that's why I never came out to America in the first place. Great, I got 7 toads flipping me off. How I feel great now, don't I? boy. Frickin', I thought I hit the button after I finished sneezing. My bad. Yeah, well, you know what I say to a toad? Can't see it, but it's there, trust me. I'm doing it. Alright. Any way to skip this or no? Okay, I guess we're done here. Oh boy, here we go. In Fantasy World, let's try World 9. We're not done yet here, are we? No, boy. Infamous World 9. It's going good, Raven. How you doing, man? Interesting. What are you up to right now, Raven? Oh boy, talk about cutting that close! Two, here we go. Virus spread, oh boy. You're not getting that, what do they call it, what's the thing that's going around right now? The Guinness illness or something like that, right? Is that what it's called? This looks like a Zelda thing right here, Zelda 2. Yeah, right. Oh boy. I even get an extra life at all in this, or no? Oh god, no. That's a bad spot for him. See ya! Whoa, okay, really? This is weird, the 9-4 is this. Oh, God! Okay. Bloopers, bloopers, bloopers can go away. And there's a 9-5. Okay. Gonna skip the blue Bowser there? Oh well. Wait, 9-1. Well, hold on a sec. Wait, this just goes in repeat now? Is that what this does now? So it just repeats over and over. Well, I managed to go through it in one life, technically. Alright, that's it. Pack it up, go home. We're done, people. Yep, alright, so I managed to do it all in one go, so, alright. Cool, awesome. Alright, but I think that's gonna go ahead and do it today, guys. We managed to get through both games. And that is it here. Unlock the alphabet worlds. Yeah, not gonna happen. Not gonna happen there, Claire. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Oh, look at that. Hold on. It is currently not gonna happen. No clock. But all I cared about is that we were just gonna get this game, you know, both games done in full. So now to say I can actually have the game complete. Oh, hey, look, I even got a star on the thing too as well to say I did it. I did it. But you know. Anyways, guys, I thank you so much for those who came out to hang out with us today for this playthrough of both Super Mario 1 and Super Mario Bros. 2 Japan. Yeah, I don't remember these games being as difficult as they are, but again, I'm not so used to the mechanics like I used to be. Again, freaking Mario Maker. I'm still blaming it. I don't even care. All right, guys, but we're going to go ahead and get out of here. Not going to happen on clock. Yep, exactly. But anyways, guys, we're out of here. But before we head off, though, I think we need to go on a raid. See if we can find somebody, and let's go show them some love, shall we? No, you want your rupees, Yumi. That's what you want. There's a difference. But if you guys want your rupees, you know what to do. Alright, well, I'll wait for you guys to break a pot. Nope, just say something in chat. That's all you gotta do. Yeah, right, exactly. Ban the troublemaker. Yeah, just gotta say something in chat there, and that way you're at least show you're active and you get your rupees. Hashtag ban the trouble, I know, right? Exactly. Alright, but let's go find somebody, shall we? Who's even on right now, to be honest? I'm probably gonna, like I said, what time is it right now? It's about 4:20. yeah, I think I'm good on... Yeah, I don't think I'm going to go out tonight. I think I'm going to just relax tonight. I know I usually go out on Thursdays to my board game meetup, but... Oh well, you know. I'm taking a little break from that for now. Okay, but I know we can go hit up, though. All right, but let's go on this raid, guys. And once again, thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. I don't think I'm going to be on tomorrow, at least in the afternoon. I got some stuff to go take care of, but I might do something Friday night. Maybe. We'll see. I mean, I just got to see what's going on, and I guess we'll go from there, I suppose. And we'll figure out something to do for a multiplayer game on Saturday. I haven't quite decided yet. All right. Well, once again, guys, thank you so much. I appreciate it. But until next time, I have just one more thing I want to say to everybody. You are special. You are worth it. You matter. And I love you. Never forget that.